So we pay for as license fee to the government of India. That's 20 years, that license will be valid 20 years. So this is the information, I think it will be useful to you. We are here particularly for this purpose only. You are all associated with electronics. So it's an electronics and communication hobby, but don't miss it. If you miss it, you are going to miss it for lifetime. Nobody is there to tell you all this information. Would like to finish this and the rest of the things, you can talk to me anywhere. I will be in Vijayawada, my location Vijayawada, you can call me anytime, I will give more information and I will pass it to WhatsApp also. We have made it a hub of radio hams. Wherever any calamity like Gujarat earthquakes, we have been all taken by a special aircraft, all hams, to serve the nation. Whenever the nation is a disaster, like cyclone, floods, earthquakes, we can serve the nation as a voluntary communication. So I think it's not really a program to be pushing. Anyway, but only one, we don't want to prolong this, but if at all, it's a very big, lengthy subject. So communication, I mean, you almost might be knowing the Gujarat earthquake, Orissa super cyclone, everything was failed. Only happened, we have carried radios like Darla, myself, we are all, especially from lifting to government of Andhra Pradesh, Hyderabad, landed in JPM. We have experienced, we have seen there in the airport when we were awaiting for Vajpayee, Modi, and all of our moving. At that time, Modi was not even the chief minister. So, okay. So it's the biggest thing, opportunity for you. You all can get the government of India license, eligible, because our worry is the people like in India, we are having huge number of new